Tonight, the fight for 15 is heading to the assembly floor. Nevada Assemblyman William McCurdy today introduced a new bill that would incrementally raise the state's minimum wage to $15 an hour. The proposed legislation would raise the minimum wage by $1.25 per year until 2022. Nearly 300,000 Nevada workers would see a raise if this bill passes. Also